Basta Sports, JMELO.
Basta Sports, JMELO.
Basta Sports, JMELO.
Basta Sports, JMELO.
That's what I follow. Basta Sports, JMELO.
I was hurt, you know, I never won any blues, and they asked me, and Rau’Shee, how you think? I said, it ain't gonna go that many rounds. Yeah. And that's what I think. I heard from him. I took him out, second round.
Microphone, if you have any questions, why were you so adamant in
number one ranked for W, but
in this particular venue? That right. Fantastic. One more question, and then we'll allow Rau’Shee. Win tonight, knockout victory. Congratulations to Ohio's home.
Thank you.
Sure, you gave her a heck of a birthday present. Congratulations.
See you soon.
Now, he is unable to continue. I'm disappointed for both men, but are you okay? I know you were kind of touching your head and everything else.
Physically, I'm okay. About 5 months. I had a fight some months ago.
It is Juan Carlos Payano, which was a
world
against
absolutely, I shot fast, intentionally. He's really slow. He's someone I'm going to end up picking apart as long as this fight goes.
Brother, what did your father tell you?
Keep your head up. You're going to come back to the drawing board. Come Monday night.
You know, over the next few weeks. But do you think that you, is that, you know, that would interest you?
First, of course, he's upset
fight was prematurely stopped because it felt like I'd give his side of the story.
I can't really say. I think all the rep that we had is very professional.
Basta Sports, JMELO.
Basta Sports, JMELO.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel.